Hiya, my name is Jamie from Crypto Dreams, and this is Tony, our artist.
Hello.
And yeah, he's drawing Seal 60 for our Seal of England Edition 2 collection on OpenSea. And yeah, this seal has a witch's theme, and it has a melting candle on top of his head. So yeah, let's see him finish it off.
I'll show you a little technique of how you go about doing a candle. So I'm just literally filling in the design which I already drew, and I just got to add this white in because most candles are white, especially the witching ones. And we'll just pour that over there. Now obviously, because I'm using a digital pen, you've got pressure points. So I'm just going along, making sure I don't go over the lines. I'm going to go over them actually. I'll go over them lines. I'll draw them back in a second. So already you've got the nice little white there of the candle. And then we've got the wicker right at the top here. And I'm just going to colour the flame in white, because I've got to colour that in another colour anyway. So yeah, that's that bit. And then what we're going to do is we're going to add in some grey, just to give it a little bit of a dimension. Just add a little bit of grey in. And then we'll do a little line here. A little bit of... I'm just going to get that and just shape that a little bit. And just take that away there. Put that away a little bit now. So, and I'm just going to go in and just darken that up a little bit around here. And I'm just going to put a little bit of shading again here. Again, a little bit of shading there, a little bit of grey. There we go. And then we're just going to go around the edges of this a little bit, just to give it a little bit of a line. Yeah. Just thin it up a bit. There we go. That's it. And just do that a little bit. All the way down to the eye, and just shape that a little bit there, and then we'll add a nice slight flame colour to this, followed by a little bit of there we go. Let me just zoom out on that. There you go. Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a nice job. Candle. Yep. Seal number 60. Done.